Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Stalker Call of Pripyat. As per usual, I'm going to attempt to load our game here. Okay, and we're going to jump in. Last time we actually made what I would consider to be pretty good progress. We killed off those bloodsuckers, and we actually obtained a pretty decent scanner. So, what are we doing today? I don't know. I'm thinking I might wander a little bit, kind of see the lay of the land, poke around, see if we can find any artifacts that are worth anything. But we might tag along for something interesting if I can find something to do in the boat. I'm sure there's people there that want me to do things for them. But, you know, obviously, this is neither here nor there. We did come upon this whole thing, so I suppose we should probably report that. I don't know necessarily who we should report it to. Beard, I would assume. I don't even know if it's like an actual mission. It does not look like it, but still, it seems kind of, I don't know. It's just a little dark, and I wanna see if telling Beard will actually, you know, get us anything. And if not, we'll already be back there, and you know, I can barter for that artifact and see if it's actually worth anything. I'm hopeful that it will be. I don't know if it will be, but you know. All right. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm sure you're probably all annoyed with me, but. Hey Beard, how you doing?
Hello.
Gross is dead, Tremor killed him like the other stalkers, Tremor is dead too. Tremor? Damn, the snake was right under our nose, that could have been any one of us. I mean, if Grouse of all people. Thank you, friend, you've saved our whole camp here. Yup. So what artifacts do you need? Gravy, Shell, and Snowflake. Alright, I have none of those, so I'm not gonna worry about it. So how much will he pay me for this? Okay, 2,000 rubles, I am up for that, because I'm never gonna use the thing, so we might as well. Offloaded along with whatever other general crap we have here. See, so there we go. We just made 2,000 rubles, like, easy. Let's see here. I will see you later.
Drop in if something interesting comes up.
Oh, we got an achievement. And if I recall correctly, achievements in this game actually do things for you. Has earned you the respect of the stalkers. As a sign of respect, stalkers have taken to leaving medical supplies at your personal box in Skadovsk. Nice. So this is my personal box. So I'm sure it's going to start slowly filling with yet more medical supplies that I totally need. Like, I'm not going to be ungrateful, you know. It's stuff I'll use. It just might not be stuff that I use right now. Alright, let's talk to our repairing friend in here. Hey there, bud. Let's see here. He has some work for us that we'll
Howdy.
Maybe talk to him about. Here, do we have anything? Oh, that's right, he needs vodka. Here, have some booze. Then he'll do some work for us. Because I think I'm going to have him upgrade our gear a little bit more.
Steady hand.
Yeah, you freaking drunk. You're like the sole reason I carry vodka. Okay, so as you can see, we've got some additional upgrades here. Accuracy. Flatness. Okay. It says it reduces fire rate, but that's not mentioned. I don't know. What do we have here? Body armor weight minus 3.5 kilograms. Yes! That's kind of an obvious one here. Let's see here. I'm gonna grab the energy recovery on this. The chem resistances, I'm sure will be nice later, but for the time being, I don't really see too much use for them. The recoil, fire rate. I'm gonna bump. Actually, I think all of these. It's actually not too pricey for these upgrades. Let's see, we'll grab the increased fire rate here, increased accuracy here. I guess we're gonna do this, even though it says it reduces fire rate, I'm hoping that if it actually does, that this will kind of offset it a little bit. So that's that, I don't want that yet. Oh, shotgun, what can you get? The increased reliability. Now, I believe the reliability, what that does is it actually makes them degrade more slowly, which I'm appreciative of. So are we, yeah, I guess we're just like getting all of our upgrades here. Better handling, weight reduction, less recoil, reliability. All right. So we just need to get him some fine tools. That way I can get my damn night see, my night seeing, yes, my night vision. That's it. Got any work for me? Sure, I need a few tools, but I have no time to go look for them. Hardware's like that. Takes up all your time. If you bring me a few useful gadgets, I'll show you what upgrading is all about. I'll also make a buck or two for you. All right, I'll keep an eye out. All right, bring card and tools. So is this going to be another... Damn it. Is this going to be another... case of... They're out there somewhere, but you don't know where? Yes. Okay. If I had to guess, I would imagine they may be over here. So that's where we're going to go. And I see some green stars on our map. I don't know what that means. I would assume those are like stalkers on the field that are particularly friendly to us, but I'm not 100% sure. Hey there, bud. Dude, you seen this magpie guy? Know him? No? Well, if you come across that scumbag, feel free to put a bullet in his head, or you can tell me where he can be found and I'll make it worth your while. What's he done to harm you? Comes up to me once and says he can't get his loot out because of a controller. My crew is one man short right then. Our Pathfinder Danilo went off to track bloodsuckers to their lair, so we decided to help Magpie get his loot and took him hunting with us. All he had to do was keep a lookout for the Chimera near the lair. Okay. What happened next was the bastard ran away, taking his loot and pocketing ours too. It was a hell of a surprise when the Chimera finally showed up. Garmada, for one, had no time to react. I mean, who would? Instead of hunting our game, I ended up defending my crew. In the end, I wounded the Chimera, but it managed to rip Crab a good one and made off. We lost a full week of preparation. See, Trapper did ask us to help this guy hunt down the Chimera. I found Danila. He's dead, killed by the late Tremor. Oh man, why do the best of us always go first? That son of a bitch Tremor killing Danila. He was damn good people. Let's see. If I see Magpie, I'll let you know. I'll pluck his feathers good. And Trapper actually asked me to help you hunt down the Chimera. I see, his gut feeling's still spot on. Thing is, we finally tracked the Chimera down.
I'm listening.
Unfortunately, Crab is still down and Danilla's not back either. Well, Danilla's dinner. So it's just the three of us, but if Trapper chose you, you must be a fair hunter. Look, after a night hunting, the Chimera comes back to its lair at about 3 in the morning. By then it's out like a light. That's when we gotta pounce on it. When you're ready, come here at 3 a.m. and we'll make a go at it. We'll be at the bar. Alright, I'm ready. It ain't time yet. Come back at 3 a.m., you dumb shit. Alright. I guess, you know, we can try this. First off, what time it is? 18, so that is what, 6 o'clock? So, 9 hours? This doesn't make sense. Is it night outside? Cause like, all right, let's just do this here. Sleep for 3 hours. I'm gonna see if this brings me up at 3 a.m. or if it's been 3 hours. All right, it is three. That is weird. Just weird. Hey there, bud. Hey, I'm ready to go hunting. All right, let's go. Hunting the Chimera. I'm gonna die. I've heard these things are pretty nasty. Whether or not that's actually the case, I don't know.
Careful. We gotta be real quiet. We can't let it hear us.
We can't let it hear us, and I just realized that my volume is up a little high, which is going to drive me nuts. But what are you gonna do? Are we crouch walking now? Fucking dogs! At least it's not like pitch black out for it being, you know, 4 in the morning. Am I supposed to be like down like this? Is this like super stealth walking? That's a little slow. All right, guys,
we're there. It's close. I can sense it.
Oh, you can sense it, huh?
You see it? Aim for the head. Don't get too close, though. Chimeras can smell you a mile off, even when they're sleeping.
That's okay. I'm kind of good in close quarters. Why can't I just like charge in and murder it? I'm sorry for being quiet, but kind of adds to the atmosphere, I think. Oh, and that would be our luck. Like, a giant boar just comes running in. That it? I think that might be it. Just kind of sitting there. I have an idea. I'm hoping it won't see me as I slink around here. God, that thing is big.
The bastard is sleeping. Perhaps he's alone. Fire!
Alright, they're engaging. I can't get in where I was hoping to be able to get in. Have fun, guys.
Alright, people, it's time to head back. You're useless, so don't expect a reward.
There's my reward. Trying to screw me out of my loot. Poor choice on your part. What in the hell is even going on out there? Jesus. Where is the oh, there it is. Light. That thing is certainly ugly. I will give it that. Trying to screw me over. Not my fault you guys jumped the gun. Your stuff's mine now. Thanks for the shotgun shells. And I guess everything else. Give me that. Hey there, buddy. What do you have? A scanner he's carrying two scanners. I don't know. I just got nothing. And he does have an AK on him. I'm tempted to keep it, actually, just to have. I don't know. Cause it's probably gonna be expensive to repair and all that, but not gonna worry about it. It's not as good as my fully upgraded gun, damn it. Man, I feel bad those dudes. That Chimera got them both. I guess now we know you don't fuck around with Chimeras. They tote shotguns. And we'll murder your ass for trying to screw you. Alright, so we are going this way. That's home. So I hear dogs. I don't see them though. I mean, I think that's a boar. Yeah. I'm definitely noticing since this last round of upgrades that, like, the guns that we've used are much better. I was honestly very surprised that first shotgun blast dropped that guy. Like, it only took one round to kill the first guy. Second one took a little more, but that's because I was not engaging him at point blank range. But as you guys can tell, I'm certain we are not playing a nice person in this game. He's basically the mindset that I'm going with for this character, I guess, is that, you know, he'll work with other people, but as soon as you try to screw him, you are dead. And he views just about everything as trying to screw him. Like, oh, you're useless. Well, it's not my fault that you didn't wait for me to get into position so that I could get, you know, a vertical drop on the thing. You know, use the high ground. So, you know, it's an AI limitation, but, you know, in game, we don't know that.
Hey, bro.
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hello.
Beard, how are you? Do you have anything you care about? I got some bread and a traveler's tin there that you might be interested in. Take it easy, man.
Pop in if you find any artifacts.
I will do so. Owl, you are an asshole, and I hate you, but you occasionally buy my crap. How in the heck? Oh, it must have unequipped the stuff off of this when I modified it. Makes sense, I suppose. Okay, so let's get rid of some of the random assorted crap that we have here. So yeah, it's worth 200 rubles, not bad, not bad. Ditch these things, and I think that's it. That was an easy 1400. Actually, wait a minute, you have a job for me? Small job with the scientists, piece of cake, really? Fetch me this, bring me that. All right, tell me about it. gotta find 3 Vela's detectors and bring them to a scientist's bunker near Jupiter. Once there, talk to Novikov. Said he'd tinker with them. When detectors start to turn in a profit, we'll split it evenly. All clear? And go. It's a piece of cake, sure. Got another job? No more jobs. All right. Vela's detectors. Well, I've only seen the one, and it's the one that we were given. So, I don't know how long that's gonna take. Let's go ahead and remodify this guy. There we go. It's so weird how, like, here it looks normal, but when I'm moving it like this, like the silencer, as you can see, there's kind of off to the right a little bit. Strange. All right, so what bullets am I using? I'm using these. Get rid of the slugs. Much though I love them, they will probably get me in trouble more so than anything else. Okay, and then I'm using these. That means all of this into the inventory. Look at that, another freaking 400 rounds. For whatever 9x18 goes through. Probably like shitty little pistols that I'm never gonna use, but hey. We got a bunch of these and some of these, and I'm just really pleased with all of the like random assorted loot. I'm feeling pretty comfortable with like our bullet counts and stuff. But first, we sleep. All right, so it is 5, so I want to sleep until, we'll say, 8. I think that's fair. And then we got to figure out, oh, hey. We got some medical supplies donated. That's appreciated. Appreciated, wow. I got nothing. Okay, so we gotta find that guy's tools. I wanna go ahead and poke around a little bit, see if we can find those. So what all did we get in here? I think we got one more of these. We got, I think, a bunch of bandages. I'll take a couple more. I think 30 is a pretty, probably too many if I had to guess, but like I said, everything that happens to you, you know, requires bandages. Stalker, you wanna get paid? Oh, it's a job. You see, I hit some loot in this old Zaporozhets car. That's probably butchered. But then an earthquake hit and the car fell underground. I checked it out and the car seems to be within reach, only on there's mutants there. You know, snorks. Believe it or not, I ain't scared of controllers, but those damn snorks are just too creepy. And they disgust me. If you get a hold of the container with a security lock, we'll split the loot fair and square. Deal. Sweet. So...
Hey, bro.
Dude, you... Move! Get out of the way! Dude. Hey, how come he can have a gun out in here? That's not fair. Alright, so where is this? Show me the way. Oh, wow. Alright, so that is way down south. Eh! Because like, I was gonna go over here. I mean, I suppose we can head over there. Old fueling station. Why not? We're gonna get paid for it. Why not? Let's just start on our way. Okay. Yeah, keep an eye out for things. There's lots of creepy beasts out here. I just ran past that group of guys. I didn't even notice them. I mean, I saw them on my minimap, but. Okay. Ah, there it is. I thought I heard a boar. Okay. Apparently, that boar was either injured or that it was 3 consecutive headshots, which I'm kind of highly doubtful of. I'll take it regardless. Okay. Freaking weird giant branches just down all over the place. I don't even know what these are supposed to be. Like, random roots or something, who knows? We got some guys up here. Friendlies, all right. Oh, they're getting attacked. Are they getting, oh, they just, I think, got killed. By what? guys. You? Bandits kill him, huh? Well, you guys know how this goes. We loot all. Oh, wow. I say, yeah, these are probably all unloaded then. Except for the one that he was using. Unload. Get out of my inventory. Get out of my inventory. All right, well, I'm gonna quick save. I'm gonna check my map really quick. All right, so we are right off of the place, and there's actually a stash down here. I'm debating whether or not I'm going to murder these bandits. You know, I know you guys know that the temptation is always there. I mean, there's one, two, looks like three of them. Yeah. What in the hell? Oh my god. I think a group of stalkers, like, just spawned in on them. Oh wow, that's great. I know what that sound means. That wasn't what that sound meant, but okay. What in the hell, guys? Like. Yeah, okay. Give me all your crap. You're a stalker. I'm gonna help you. Take this med kit. Get up and go out there and fuck shit up, bro. There's something over there that's rabble rousing. Give me all your stuff. Give me all your stuff. Seriously, dude. If you're injured again, I'm just mercy killing you this time. You sound injured to me. Are you injured? Well, you're injured. What do we have going on here? Oh, man, they're both injured. Damn it. Have a med kit. Where's this other asshole? Have a med kit. What in the hell? You guys are stalkers, right? You guys are stalkers. Oh, those aren't bandits. For some reason, I thought those were stalkers. I'm going. Oh, I know. I know that sound. That's somebody bleeding out. Where is he? I don't know where that guy meandered off to. Go ahead and just. That should miss terribly. I shot him to death in the foot. Yeah, I have no idea where oh, there he is. Alright. I have no idea where that other guy got off to. See, and I'm making dividends. I'm getting medkits back from these jerkwads. Where's the other one? There he is. And sausage. You can't forget the sausage. That's where the victory is. Always double tap. Gotta make sure Arma taught me that one. You play that game with mods and the AI starts getting weird. Where they go down. It's Ace that does that. They go down. But they're not dead. They're just like Dude, I just saved you twice. Like, that I'm not just mercy killing you right now is a sign of goodwill and nothing more. So don't tempt me, boy. All right, so where are we going? Up there, I think. Go ahead and quick save again. We're at 23 minutes, so we should have time. Hey, it's some flesh. Hey, guys. Yeah, I think the right click, I think that'll only kill things if you do like a sneak attack on them. Hey, you guys are the weirdest looking things. But yeah, I mean like they're not a threat. Get out of here. Get out of here. I swear, they take so many bullets to kill and it's like two swipes with a knife and they're really not a threat in melee, so. Like, why would you ever use a gun? Okay, so. This looks like fun. This is obviously an anomaly. We got something. I just need to. Is that. They're moving. That's creepy. They like, is that the anomalies moving or goodies moving? I don't know. I think that might be... Oh! Is that gonna murder me if I try to take it? Take it! Take it! There we go. Be careful. I'm getting irradiated. That's a stone flower. I have no idea what a stone flower is. There's nothing here. Okay, this, it looks like whatever it is up above. Or possibly right there. All right. I'll play your game, game. What do I gotta do? How are you going to make me into a trained monkey for this? Ah, all right. Get like a running start here. Ah! Oh, what have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Get out of there. Get out of there. Not worth it. Not worth it. I survived though. Well, there's something up there, but I don't think I can get it without killing myself. So what does this thing even do? Psy protection. All right, that's gonna get vendored, although I think Beard wanted one of those. I think. So is what I'm looking for up here? No. All right, so this other one is down below us as I just pitch myself off a cliff because I'm an idiot, and there's the other one. All right, so we're gonna get out of here. I'm sure my character is glowing in the dark at this point. Let's go ahead and meander elsewhere here. There we go. All right. Well, you know, that was certainly a thing. And we got two of these, which are probably worth a decent amount of money. The other one was worth like 1,000 something. I don't know how long it takes for those things to come back. Like whether or not you can farm them or not. Well, this looks fun. Yeah, there's the car right there. Easy. This is gonna be actually probably kind of tough because I'm encumbered. See, how encumbered am I? 4 pounds. All right, I don't know why I'm still carrying that. So there's like a pound and change. Well, not even a, I say pounds, it's kilograms. I'm not that dumb, I'm just an idiot. Eat that. I could use Hercules, but I don't know that I actually want to yet. Here. Drop the vodka. There we go. Fuck you, vodka. What happens if you I was hoping it would actually break. That would have been cool. So I'm a quick save, and I'm gonna see if there's a way to walk this. Because if I don't have to do jumping puzzles, I think that's gonna be better for everyone involved. Maybe it's looking productive. Less product. Oh God. Ow. That actually hurt me substantially less than I thought it was going to. So I'm okay with this. Yeah, these falls are not bad at all. I was expecting much more, but then I realized this game doesn't have like limb crippling or anything, so not a big deal. All right, I'm not seeing any movement in the dark, which is, you know, a plus. Make sure there's nothing lurking right down here. Not looking like it. Okay, search the car. We got the box. Oh, and now I'm in, oh God, don't tell me this thing weighs like 10 pounds. 12, Jesus, all right, Hercules it is. Can't be easy, and I think we've got Hercules for 5 minutes. Oh shit. Get out of here. Get, shoot, no, bad snort. And say, yeah, now we've gotta figure out how to get out of here. Which, who knows? Although I do know that like with these weird tunnels like this, the AI doesn't work particularly well in them, so I'm not really too terrified of the snorks. Hi there, guy. Were I really gutsy, I'd pull my shotgun. Dude, stop it. I'd pull my shotgun, but I have a feeling, like, honestly, I'd just be wasting the ammo for it. Can't remember what mod it is, but there's a mod for New Vegas that actually adds snorks to New Vegas. And they're... You fight them in the very beginning of the game, and they are just retardedly overpowered. It's just ridiculous. Like, the person that made the mod had no concept of, you know, game balance. Alright, so hey, we made it out, and we know where we are. Dude, seriously. Now, I escaped. I don't have to deal with any more of you dickbags. Get out of here. I like how, like, they don't even really have a jump animation so much as they just kind of look funky and fly towards you. But we are gonna go turn this in on. They actually damaged my armor, you little farts. Wonder. Oh my god, you actually can. Wow, that's actually kind of impressing. I was figuring that the crows flying around were just a set piece. I didn't think they were actually actors in the world that you could affect. That's pretty impressive. And we are gonna run as much of the way there as we can because Hercules is on a time limit. I'm not thinking we're gonna run out of time, but I do want to kinda get there while the going's good because we're not gonna be able to move after Hercules wears off, and I do not wanna waste a second one or drop a bunch of crap. And we are going to go, obviously, a little bit over today. We're at like 31 minutes and change, according to ye oldie timer on my other monitor. But that is okay, I don't mind. It's only a couple minutes. And it's not like I'm recording anything else, so. Well, I mean, I'm gonna record Shadowrun later, but I'm actually recording this in normal people hours. It's like 6:30 in the afternoon right now, as opposed to my normal recording time of like 4 a.m. What in the hell? Oh, that's a dog. Okay. Seriously? Oh, monstrous dog. Okay, it made the same sound as the snorker, and I'm like, what the hell? All right, where are you? Freaking killer lassies. Here, I'm not even gonna bother with the thing. It's just a waste of ammo, because like I said, you know, we don't really have a reason to engage things like just randomly like that if I can avoid them because there's no experience point progression or anything. So it's just, you know, get the hell out of there.
I'm listening.
Hey, bud, guess what? Here's your container. All right, let's divvy up the loot now, all right? Okay. See what we got here. My old but lethal Fora. A long time ago, my uncle modified it with his own hands. Almost like a family heirloom, yeah. So let me hold on to that. Alright, what else is there? Let's see, an excellent medical kit, good enough to go against a bear or even a controller, that's mine. Alright, what else is there? I doubt you'd ever get your hands on this shooter, it's an enhanced AKM-74-2U. I gave this duty fella a ton of first aid kits to get my hands on this beauty. I was in Freedom, pounded a duty squad so bad they actually ran out of meds. Three times this baby saved my life since then. This is definitely for me. Maybe I can have that one? Breaks my heart, but a deal's a deal. Take it. What's next? Beautiful and valuable piece. Artifact worth a mountain of gold. Got it from an anomaly. Shat my pants more than once as I did too. It's my trophy. Alright, what's next? Last but not least, an excellent helmet. Handmade. A while ago, we got this new stalker at Corden. A real handyman. Made a bunch of real cool stuff before he croaked. This helmet is one of them. You won't find it anything like it anywhere. I'm keeping it. I'm the one that put my life on the line here against a horde of snarks. I deserve that helmet. You've got enough items already. I've got to keep something for myself, don't I? Oh my god, you dick. That's it. Alright, so we did get this. Which we have a shed load of bullets for. I think that's what we got. Yeah. I don't know.
Hey, stalker.
I don't know, like, if it was worth doing that or if I should have held out for the helmet. We'll go ahead and have a look at this thing. I think it just has an ammo mod on it. Yeah, that's it. Wow, at least it's fully repaired. That counts for something. Go ahead and repair our crap here. Yeah. I'm honestly tempted to keep this thing and mod it because we have so much ammo for it. Because, like, this is the thing that we've got, you know, thousands of rounds for. I'm going to hold on to it, but I'm not going to keep it in my inventory because we've got just so much junk on us. But I am going to hold on to it. Go ahead and stash that. Along with all of its bullets. Okay, so I want to see how much these artifacts we found are worth. and sell our food, and then we'll call it an
round
episode. Hey, what artifacts do you need? Eye and a goldfish. I'll see you later. Alright, so how much are these guys worth? 2,800 each. Nice. He can have them, because I'm not going to use them. I'm only going to keep... I don't want to sell that many. I'm only going to keep two vodka, because I don't want to be rolling in it. So that's an easy 6,000 rubles there. Yes, Zone, I get it. You make creepy sounds for whatever reason. See, buy my crappy grenades. I'm actually kind of tempted to sell that ammo, but I'm not going to. I sell this, though. I have 18 rounds. We got like 600 of those, 600-700 of those just sitting in our stash, I think. Possibly more than that. Or maybe now, yeah, we got 1,000 of them. Yeah. Tote's useful right there. So that's our pistol. This can stay here. Okay, so that's all of our ammo. Medical supplies, I am happy with. I'm gonna drop these down. Food, I'm happy with. Got a little vodka. Got our extra silencer just in case. These I'm holding on to, and yeah, we're good. So I'm gonna call it here. So, as per usual, folks, I hope you had a good time. I know I did. Murder happened and all that. And I will catch you all in the next episode of Stalker, wherein the missions continue. Until then.